Stop whatever you're doing. I've got some mind-blowing news from space. Scientists just found phosphorus, one of the 6 key elements for life in the ocean on a Saturn's moon. Can you believe it? They dug into data collected by Cassini's spacecraft over 15 years ago and uncovered compelling evidence of phosphorus in the water geysers shooting out from the surface of Enceladus into space. Enceladus, you know, that moon with a massive ocean hidden beneath its icy crust? Well, turns out they had already found 5 other crucial elements for life there. But finding phosphorus was like finding that missing piece of puzzle. It's not like they've found aliens or anything, but it's super exciting because it's a strong sign of habitability. Saturn's moon is one of the most crucial contenders for life outside Earth. This could be their cozy home.